Hello everyone, it's Rage. Welcome back to Little Nightmares. I swear this guy's never gonna give me a break. He's always just gonna be somewhere, just popping out. Oh, shit. 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 Wait. 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 Where are you? I don't see you. Shit, 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 shit. Nope, nope, nope. Yes, please go. Okay, he's gone, he's gone, he's gone. Just hurry up. There we go. Okay. Ooh. There needs to be a lever somewhere here. I did not see him over there. Oh no! Shit. I can't see where you are. Okay, now I see you. Okay. Yeah, go, go. Go away. Okay. No. Ugh, come on. Okay. Some of those moments where you're like really focused and you don't want to say anything. Stop here for a second. Okay, I can't go through by the ladder for some reason. So I think we have to. There's a little bookcase here. Maybe we can slot in. Nope, I'm just gonna hide here. Okay, now he's moving. Okay. Oh no. What are you doing now? Okay. Okay, you're just gonna stay there? No? Okay, there's one there. Well, there's one of those monkey things over there. There's a candle over there, I guess we light it. I wanna see his pattern though. It's like where are you gonna go? And we can figure it out from there. I don't think there was anything behind us. What? You can literally snatch me from out of the fucking... Wow. This guy must have an amazing sense of smell. Nope. Oh, shit. Ah, I knocked over the ball. I didn't even know there was a ball next to me. What is this? We're supposedly looking for a lever on top of the fact that there is a... candle over there that needs to be lit. Shit. I kept trying to jump up the bookshelf, but it didn't let me. Is the candle still lit? Yes, it is. Okay, great. Now, what else do I need to do around here? Oh, I can climb this. Ooh. No. Stop that. I'm just gonna wait until you go away, because I see a candle on top of me. I knew there was something I knew there was something that I should be able to climb. Nope. You didn't hear anything? How do I get to there? No. Nice. Ah, damn it. Oh, I mean, at least I got the... Well, I mean, there's probably more I need to do, so... Let's go up here first. So I'm guessing we need the little monkey with the, what do you call those things? I forget. The monkey with the thingies, man. All right. Once again, no. I could just crouch and drop that. Actually. You see nothing? You saw nothing? No. I don't know where I need to go from here. So I just want to go across. No. There you go. Don't you start. No. No, you didn't. Whatever you thought you smelled, you didn't smell anything. Okay, I can squeeze through. Great. What do I do from here? Oh wait, no wait, I see the vent, I see the vent. Can't see, damn it. There you go. Nice. Okay, so now I just need to climb. Everything's supposed to be that blurry? 'Cause I cannot see. Oh wait, there it is. Okay, let's see. Can use the TV as a distraction. That could work. That could work. Okay, let's do this really fast. Press the button. Press the. Come on, you just grabbed it. You just grabbed it. I hate that. Wait, okay, here. No. No. Okay. Okay, okay, good job, good job. Oh, there's something here. Let there be light. Oh God. I do not like this. Can I move this? There we go. That should help with that, right? Oh, wait, wait. Okay, so it's... Okay, And up we go. In there, nice. Push. Okay, up and oh my God. Oof. Oh. Yep. Oh, it's a lantern. I actually think I'm gonna cut it here for today. Well, that will be all from me. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, and if you're new around here, why not subscribe so you don't- Wait, that's not my outro! Subscribe so you don't miss any videos that I put out. Until the next time, bye bye!